Ideanomics. It's very, very cheap right now, guys. It's on sale. For the week, it's down 13%. For the month, it's up 70%. So buy Ideanomics now. Today's a day where you're supposed to buy in. You're not going to be down and say, oh man, I'm down money. Oh man, I lost money. Nope. You load the boat more. You increase your position. You increase your position because you're going to have new gains. Today's are days where you think you have to switch up your mindset and be like, I'm going to make money now. I'm not going to be, oh, sell my position. No, guys, hold. The market fluctuates. The volatility is real. Buy more Ideanomics. EV Realm. Cheap stock. United States Antimony. If I said that right. This is on sale. They're down 10% because they had a registered public offering. For the week, they're up 100%. For the month, 125%. Just look here where they were. The high, you see, $1.69. You know, down 10%, 18 cents. So great company to buy. They had a register, direct offering. This helps pay down debt. This helps bring more money to increase business, to move in a great direction for any company, guys. This is a new one to add. People aren't talking about this. Add this today. Great company. Zomedica, we already know, in the animal realm, veterinarian realm, they have great catalysts coming out. There's a great thing that they're teaming up with in March. It's a great penny stock to buy. It's up 6%, we'll say, for the day. And this one's going places. This is going to 5. So you can easily double your money within the next 2 to 4 weeks. I'm not a financial advisor, but I'm telling you, load up on this company, guys. And the last one is Global Star. This is with the satellite, the mobile devices, handheld devices, the two-way communication. This is down 10% for the day. Up 91% for the week, guys. And for the month, it's up 236%. So it being down 10% today is a buying opportunity. These are 4 great penny stocks to buy. It's the easy way to make quick money. It's your boy JB. We don't save, we invest.